With one batter, we can prepare three types of dosa recipes. That is onion dosa, kara dosa and benne dosa. First, prepare dosa batter. Batter is fermented for 8 hours. Add 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1/4 tablespoon of baking soda, 1/2 cup of water. Mix it well in order to avoid lumps. Batter should be slightly thick. This is the perfect consistency to make dosas and keep it aside. First, we will prepare onion dosa. Onion dosa tastes good with coconut chutney and kara chutney. Now, first prepare onion topping. Take a bowl, add 1 cup of onion, 2 finely chopped green chilies, 1 inch of finely chopped ginger, finely chopped few curry leaves, finely chopped few coriander leaves, 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Mix it well. Onion topping is ready. Keep it aside. Now, heat the pan. Spread oil. Spread batter slightly. It should be little thick. Now, spread onion topping on the dosa. Spread onion topping uniformly. Press gently. Spread oil. Roast it well. Roasted. Flip it and roast other side. Other side also roasted well. Transfer to a plate. That's it. Onion dosa is ready. It tastes good with coconut chutney and kara chutney. Now, second one, kara dosa. It tastes good with coconut chutney. First, prepare kara chutney. Heat the pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil, 8 number of garlic cloves, 1 small sized onion and saute it for 2 minutes. It turns golden and add 4 red chilies into it. Saute it for 1 minute. Little golden. Now add 3 number of tomatoes. Saute it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, it cooked well off the flame and make it to cool completely. Meanwhile, take the blender, add salted ingredients into it. Add 1/2 tablespoon of salt, little tamarind, and blend it well. Blend it into a smooth paste. Transfer to your bowl. That's it, kara chutney is ready. Now heat the pan, spread the oil. Now spread batter slightly, it should be thin. Spread gently. Now spread kara chutney on dosa. Spread uniformly. Now spread oil, roast well, it's roasted, flip it, roast it other side also roasted well. Now transfer to a plate. That's it, kara dosa is ready to eat. It tastes good with coconut chutney. Now, third one, benne dosa. Serve it with kara chutney and coconut chutney. Now, heat the pan, spread the oil, spread batter slightly, add benne on it. Benne means butter on it. Now, spread little oil on it. Spread uniformly, roast it well, roasted, flip it, roast it other side also roasted well. Now transfer to your plate. Benne dosa is ready. Now add little benne on dosa. Serve it with kara chutney and coconut chutney. That's it. Onion dosa, kara dosa and benne dosa are ready to eat. Only one batter, three types of dosa recipes are ready. Serve it with coconut chutney and kara chutney. Please subscribe and share.